हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग। इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू सी व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट एनालिसिस फॉर द गेट 21 मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग पेपर। सो दिस गेट 21 मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग पेपर इज कैरिड आउट इन अ टू शिफ्ट्स बेस्ड ऑन द मॉर्निंग सेशन एंड आफ्टरनून सेशन। So for new updates of Gate 22, they will be coming soon. For that, you have to subscribe this channel, click on bell icon to get more notification. So now we are going to see or analyze Gate 2021 mechanical engineering paper. So first, morning session, what were the types of question? So we know this year Gate 2021 is organized by IIT Bombay. And there were three types of questions, that is MCQ, NAT type and MSQ. In these, all 65 questions were distributed in this type of question, that is MCQ, NAT and MSQ. So among these 65 questions, there were 33 questions in the morning session for the MCQ, 32 questions for the NAT. And if you surprise, this year they announced that there will be kind of question that is MSQ, means you have to select two options if they are correct. More than one options you have to select. So, but there were zero questions for the MSQ. And if you see what among these 65 types of questions, all were memory based questions and the difficulty level there easy to moderate. And if you see how the distribution of marks in the subject wise, for the general aptitude there were easy paper questions were there. There were no NAT question, only 10 MCQ they were asked. For the manufacturing there were 3 MCQ and 6 NAT type of questions. Total 9 questions were there which are in the difficult level. For industrial engineering there were 2 MCQ, 3 NAT type of questions, and difficulty level there were moderate. For the strength of material, 5 MCQ, 2 NAT, there were easy questions. For the torm and vibration there were 3 MCQ, 3 NAT type of questions, and difficult level of questions they were asked in the torm and vibration. Machine design and engineering mechanics there were no MCQ were asked, only they were asked 2 NAT type of questions respectively for machine design and engineering mechanics. And difficulty level they were difficult questions. For thermodynamics and application there were 9 questions were there which are in a moderate difficulty level. Heat transfer there were 4 questions, 2 MCQ, 2 NAT, they were difficult questions. For engineering mathematics there were 3 MCQ and 5 NAT type of questions were there, all they are in a moderate difficulty level. If you seen the morning session paper, there were no questions from the linear algebra, that will surprise. Then forenoon session in the shift 2, there were 3 types of questions, that is MCQ, NAT and MSQ. Among that, 37 questions from the MCQ, 28 questions they were from NAT and 0 questions for the MSQ also. So forenoon session also they were not no any questions based on the MSQ types of question. All these are based on memory based question, means you have to clear your concept. If you are clear your concept, then there were questions were there based on your basic concept they were asked, and based if you are having that concept clear, then you can solve maximum questions. So for solving or getting the basic concept clear, you can see the different playlist for this channel. And in upcoming we are going to upload new videos for the Gate 2022. And the difficulty levels for this forenoon session they were moderate to difficult. The subject wise mark distributions were there. For the general aptitude, there were 10 questions, manufacturing 9. There were 6 NAT questions in the manufacturing. They were difficult. So assume we know that in NAT questions, if the values are plus or minus near to the correct answer, then you'll get the correct marks, or whatever the marks are there, 1 or 2 marks. Otherwise, the 0 marks will be there. So there will be no negative marking for the NAT. But if you are giving the wrong answer, then you will not get any marks. So that score will be come down. For industrial engineering, there were 4 questions in the moderate difficulty level. Some there were 7 questions which were easy. Tom and vibration, there were moderate 4 questions. Machine design, there were 3 difficult questions. Engineering mechanic, there were 3 moderate questions. Fluid mechanics, there were 4 difficult types of questions. Thermodynamics and application, there were 6 moderate types of questions. Heat transfer, there were 2 MCQ and 2 NAT type of questions which are in a difficult level. And engineering mathematics, there were 5 NAT type of questions and 3 MCQ types of questions were there, which in a moderate difficulty level. So we have seen, analyze or GATE 2021 mechanical engineering paper for the shift 1 and 2, that is morning session and evening session. So if you know, if you seen the questions which are there in this 409 up morning session, they were memory based questions. So we have to clear your concept. For that, you can see the playlist which are there in this channel. So new videos will be coming for the GATE 2022. For this, stay connected and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you. Thank you very much.